Okay, introduce your video.
It's Cassie. It's
Katie and Kai.
It's my brother.
That's Katie. And welcome back to Yours, Mine, and I's with Carli D. And I keep saying that. So we're going to wrap that. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Skip Day with Carli D. Today we are playing Oops, I Did It Again with
Kai.
Kai, stay camera.
And
do
Katie.
It. It's Katie and Kyron. And we are playing Oops, I Did It Again, which is actually called Oops. Mm-hmm. And it's like a version of Sorry that you can get at Five and Below. So that is what we're playing today. We got all our pieces set up. Some people are green. Some people are pink. I need to be over there because I'm blue, but I will reach over. There's blue. We're just going to put all of these on here so we don't lose them.
No one's playing.
So this is our family game, day, game, night, whatever. And we're playing all the games we have.
Really?
Little Mercy over here who keep moving stuff around, and she loves to. And what else are we doing?
And I
lost my train of thought.
No!
You don't want to talk about it?
No, I just wanted to see how...
Mama! I picked red. Round begins until Katie starts her gun.
You ready, Pop! Katie?
Yeah.
Start the gun.
Pop!
No.
She don't want to start her gun.
Then the second gun to mine. We're playing Invisible Zone.
You don't want to talk. Back up.
Nope.
Nice car, dude.
You.
I see you, Katie. Where?
Me alone. I want you. Me alone.
I see you, Katie.
Oh, hey.
What's up, y'all? Today is Sunday after Christmas, and I'm out doing returns and exchanges or whatever. I just went to Best Buy and had to return those two. We're at Tuesday morning. Yeah, this is Tuesday morning. Had to return the two headphones that I got, the Minnie Mouse and Lion King, because they are not Bluetooth, and I need Bluetooth headphones for my kids' Christmas gifts. So I'm at Tuesday morning trying to see if I can find some discounted headphones that I like, or even full price ones that I like. I just need some headphones. So I'm going to be over here for a little bit today. And yeah, that's it. Is Sierra Cardin even relevant anymore as like a designer or whatever? Because I'm sitting here at the store, right? And I look and I see Pierre Cardin's men's handkerchiefs for like $8. I'm thinking like Christopher, what was his last name? I don't know, but from House Party 3 or House Party 1 even, because he was talking about Pierre Cardin in House Party 1. If y'all that remember one. That series, he was all like, yes, Pierre Cardin, but like it's a real, like real hype designer or whatever. Anyway. Look at my feet, y'all. Seriously, a pedicure like so that. My feet are hideous. But aren't these cute? They are authentic UGG slippers. They are $29.99 at Ross. They are so cute. I should go look for some of these. I think I want these. I don't have enough to get them today, but I'm going to get some. They're like the, the Instagram thought housekeepers or whatever. You know what I'm talking about. I swear to God. Anyway, I like these though. They tight. It's just this weird salmon color that I just can't get with. But they cute. Like if you go and get your toes done, you can wear these. See? So cute. Alright guys, so you see this every time I go to Target or Walmart. I always look in the dead section because I'm like obsessed with ballet for my little girl, my 3-year-old, but I cannot. With this crazy thing we got going on, I can't really like have her put in it or anything, but I cannot wait till we get settled where I have her most of the time so I can put her in dance, because I have this whole like I have the whole thing set up for how I'm gonna do it and everything. She already got a backpack like this, but I want a dance bag, the one that say dance and everything. Anyway, let me stop rambling. Let me go the other direction. I found the headphones, yay. This is Target and they have the Vivitar headphones in the dollar section, so I'm assuming they 50% off because it said 50% off over there. And these are silver and white, so if they $5, that's good, because the Bluetooth frozen headphones that I found were $5 and that worked out perfectly. So that's where I'm headed with this thought that I have right now. What's up y'all? Welcome back to the vlog. Today is Monday the 29th, so is it the 30th? I think it's the 30th. Either way, I don't know what today's day is. I just know it's the Monday before New Year's Day, which is Wednesday. I know that. And I got some home today because we're out of ratio. So, again, no work. And then we're off Wednesday, and tomorrow we leave at 4 o'clock. So, my check is going to be looking kind of flatline. It's going to be flatlining. But I'm okay. I'm okay. As long as I got a job to go to, you know, I'm okay. Things is good. I'm about to go get me a DQ treat. There's our dolphin today. If y'all got a Dairy Queen app, and I know I shouldn't be promoting food, but if y'all got a Dairy Queen app, they got that mini blizzard for dolphin. So I'm about to go get that, and I'm gonna make some chicken tenders, and then I'm just gonna hang out and see what I do until later on. Y'all look at this Tesla. My Tesla is so bad. Ah, I want me one. It's different when you see them riding around town because they don't look as big. Like, they don't look like they got all them seats in them like they got. But there's a difference between a showroom floor and then, you know, just commuting or whatever. But, y'all, I'm so interested in them. I want to be a product tester. I really do. For things I like. Not for everything, but for just things I like cars and stuff like that. And I'm gonna, there's a lot of stuff I want to do. I pretty much showed y'all, like, if y'all look at my videos, you can pretty much tell, like, everything that I like to do is in there. I did a sample video or a type of video for everything that I pretty much like to do, so yeah. All right, y'all, so I have my food, and this is the damage I've done. Y'all spent, like, $10 for $12 on this food. I got this DQ mini blizzard. Luckily, like, oh, my God, I'm in a gas station. See, that's the gas station outside right there. And this one has Dairy Queen and Arby's, and I was craving mac and cheese. I almost got some from Chick-fil-A because it's supposed to be so good. They have yellow mac. This is white mac and cheese. You basically get, like, a half a cup at Arby's. And then I got this chicken bacon Swiss sandwich right here from Arby's, and that's what it looks like. It looks pretty good. So I did good. And then you get a drink. And I'm so greedy. I'm so greedy. This is why I should be at work right now. But anyway, I'm going to eat and I'll talk to you guys later. Alright guys, so today is December 31st, New Year's Eve. And I'm done. There's nothing to do tonight, y'all. So, I've been on YouTube, like, subscribing, following subscriber chains or whatever. Looking at YouTube tracker, trying to see if I can pull 75 more subscribers before 12 o'clock tonight. Because that's my challenge to myself. Since I'm not going out and I'm not drinking or anything, I'm going to follow all subscriber chains I can follow. I'm going to like, comment, subscribe, and watch as much videos as possible on my tracker and on Facebook so that I can see if I can gain 75 more subscribers and get 150 subscribers before tonight is over with. And if I can do that, then I'm ringing in New Year with a bang. If not, then I will be lucky, blessed, and happy to receive 100 subscribers before the New Year, because I've never had that many on my channel that actually stuck for, you know, a duration or any time period. So I actually kind of issued a challenge to myself, and I'm hoping that I can meet that goal tonight. But I don't know, so I'm going to be working really, really hard on the channel. But as you guys know, you've seen me go from that video, December 24th, all the way up until today, which is the 31st. So it's basically just clips of things that I've done so far, places that I've been, things that I've gone. Y'all got to see my ratchet. Look at my leg feet. But Yeah, that's pretty much it. There's nothing else really going on, y'all. I noticed in my videos, I really need makeup. I need it. It works for me. I like to wear it a lot. And I think I look better without it sometimes, but I do need makeup in my videos. I look a lot cuter with it on. And I need to shave my chin hairs. Do you girls get that? Chin hairs, whatever. I get those. Anyway, I noticed that I watch a lot of you guys' vlogs, and I'm a different type of vlogger than you guys. I'm a family vlogger. So, you'll notice that a lot of my videos are unpolished, really, really natural. They have like a yellow tone. The lighting's not always perfect. I'm not a glam vlogger. I do challenges, tags, and stuff like that. So, you'll see me do things like bougie on a budget or, you know, the rice water, tomato challenges, things like that. Ask questions, answer questions. You'll see me do stuff like that. Those are polished types of vlogs, but I don't do polished vlogs. I do family vlogs. So they are really, really natural, and they are whatever you get with me. Like, you pitch what you get, what you get, you don't pitch it. You get what you get with me. Like, what you see is what I am. So if you have any questions, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Meaning hit that notification bell so you can know when I do videos. And if you post the message down below, I'll be sure to go ahead and answer you guys back. Thank you so much for the people that followed me from this morning when I did the subscriber train. And I have liked you guys, commented you guys, screenshotted you guys, everything that I could possibly think of. I want to thank you again for subscribing back to me. I appreciate you guys. I can't wait till the rest of the people that I followed this morning follow me back. And that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching Skip Day with Carli D, Life After. That means we're beginning anew. You guys have a great end of the year. Goodbye to 2019. Hello to 2020.